Welcome to another exciting tutorial on the MPC 2.0 software. Today, we're in the kitchen cooking up a nice little hot batch of Neo Soul. So stick around.
All right, here we are in the MPC. I'm saying we're doing a nice little Neo Soul type of beat here. Just want to try to explain my my creative process here. You know, I got 9 different elements here. Got my synth, I got my strings, hi-hat, another synth, Rhodes, and another Rhodes here and a bass. So we'll start out with the hi-hat, where it's, I quantize the hi-hat at 16, just a straight 16. But I put the MPC on 16 levels and play the different velocities with the hi-hat so it can give it that human feel, because, a real drummer, he doesn't hit the cymbal at the same velocity every time. So when you see these different colors there, that's different velocities that the hi-hat was played at to give it that bounce. And then the kick and the snare, I quantize those at 16 triplets, which is different from the hi-hat. I quantize the hi-hat at just straight 16 to give it that little offset, to kind of offset it, to give it like a different feel for each one, so it can kind of have not that perfect type of feel to it. So both of them got different quantizers to, give it that bounce and that human feeling. So we're going to start out with the hi-hat here, and you can hear the different velocity pitches with the hi-hat. Here we go. Yeah. I know you're bobbing your head. Here we go. Thank you. All right. So there you have it. Neo Soul, MPC 2.0. I'm out.